What's good? My wife not on this one because she don't like this game too much. It takes up a lot of my time from her, so Fortnite just dropped season 8 trailer. By the way, take a look. Pirates, we knew that was coming. Yetis. The volcano. The prisoner, stage 4. Uh-oh. Let's see the bad players.
Adventure awaits in the season 8 battle pass.
Cannonball?
The battle pass features over 100 unique cosmetics to earn as you level it up. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock 2 brand new progressive outfits, Blackheart and Hybrid.
Buyer.
If you opt in for the battle bundle, get Sidewinder as well.
Fire!
There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards to earn, including new wraps, pets, emotes, and more. Remember, you keep all your rewards after the season ends. New in this season to all players,
like,
is
the
assist feature. Before a match, you can pick a daily or weekly challenge, and your friends can help you complete it. The season 8 battle pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. Adventure awaits in season 8. We'll see you in game.
There it is, man. Hey, my system about 70% loading up. I'm probably gonna get a few games in before I gotta go. See y'all in season 8. Hey, come get me CBOOGIE on PSN. Come on, let me, man. I'll be Subscribe. I can do a bunch of Fortnite videos. And let me know if I should have waited for my wife to do this, because I don't think so, but let me know.